It switched us back into alpha.
Thought that's what you wanted.
No. Wonder why it did that.
Nice to meet you.
Hey, this time.
Boost activated.
Spot C. I'm not rushing in because the cleaver will get there before me anyway.
I'm gonna get in there and hide behind one of them little islands.
In before you, because then you'll think that you've used your torps and might push.
Yeah, that'll work.
Enemy force sighted on the horizon.
No, their DDs got fast torp.
Here comes some of their torps.
Engine boost. There's their Holland.
Nice work on the Musk. Stalingrad turned right into two of my torps. He's almost down.
Let's give them the fight of their lives.
Nice.
Torpedoes to port.
More torpedoes.
Oh, you can come out of there if you want. It's only him on that side. We might have to go.
There he is. There he is.
Torpedoes dead ahead. Problem solved. A
our team has taken the lead. Is it time to relax yet? Generator started.
I'll try and flank him from this side, so he's got nowhere to go.
Our victory is in sight. Let them surrender in peace or in pieces. Smoke screen set.
DD's right out in front of me.
It's not inside my range at the moment.
Looks like he's by that little island with the hole in it.
Well, I might go over hill to B and you guys stay camouflaged inside that.
He's coming over your way now, Jericho. He's close to you.
Torpedoes dead ahead!
There goes some of his torp. I'm going to push forward, see if we can capture him here in between us. Yep, there he is.
At a 900. Okay, I guess we killed something.
I sunk that DD.
I was looking 907 points and suddenly bang.